I'm sorry, you said what?
Are you planning on an epidural when you get far enough along?
If the pain is bad, yeah.
Okay, so you're not sure yet?
You
don't feel like you're there yet?
Yeah, but if I get in like a lot of pain.
When did you take your iron, vitamin, and your...
Just yesterday.
And are you still taking the flagyl?
Yeah. I might be having a baby tomorrow.
I gotta go to the bathroom. Yeah, I feel like I gotta go to the bathroom.
Do you have any? Do you have earrings? Any other jewelry on?
Except a ring.
One ring. Okay. All right, we got a couple papers for you to sign.
You want me to call your mama?
We'll get you up, let you go to the bathroom.
All right.
And then just take these with you and plug them right back in here when you get back, and I'll find out what room you're going to and get a hold of Dr. Udo. You just put these in right here when you're done.
Are we having a baby tomorrow?
The white one goes here. Brown, the gray one goes there.
The white one goes
here. The gray one goes here.
Okay.
And then if you have any trouble, just put on your call light here. But I'm going to go call Dr. Udo and find out what room you're going to in the meantime, okay?
Okay. For the more contractions that I've been having.
So we having a baby tomorrow, guaranteed.
Yeah, I'm going to definitely start my labor. If I'm already making the baby, I'm going to try pooping.
Laura handled it so well for her to be having this baby.
I know. I didn't know that was it.
I said it. Oh my God, I'm about to vlog. Oh my God. I brought everything, guys. I didn't think it was that serious, but Lauren is about to have a baby tomorrow. So, guys, so we just.